Do you need to raise your spirits? Meet Iconic Brands Inc., a lifestyle branding company that is disrupting the premium, private label, alcoholic beverages sector. Trading on the OTC market under the symbol ICNB, Iconic Brands is a fast-growing company that is seizing its opportunity as a producer and supplier of superior and unique alcohol-based products within the multi-billion dollar private label market. Off to a fast start, Iconic Brands is already leveraging its relationships with internationally recognized celebrities like Christie Brinkley and Chaz Palmenery, who have each inspired top-shelf products made possible by Iconic's brand and product development expertise. Its Bellissima Prosecco, a line of premium and sparkling wines, for instance, brings to market the quality wines inspired by Christie's healthy lifestyle that uses only vegan and organically sourced ingredients. And Bivvy Vodka, a superior spirit made from the finest semolina wheat and only the purest mountain spring water of Sicily, is a product of Shaz's discerning taste. National brands also want Iconic's help. World-famous restaurant chain, Hooters, chose Iconic Brands as their choice to produce its premium lineup of private label spirits, each of which are proudly displayed on NASCAR favorite Chase Elliott's number 9 car. Iconic is also powered by a valuable contract with federally licensed United Spirits, an asset that makes Iconic Brands one of only a few private label developers that can import and sell to wholesale licensed distributors in all 51 markets in the United States. And not only is that agreement valuable in terms of potential dollars, it's also attracting new celebrity clients that want to earn shelf space in the lucrative spirits sector. Excellence breeds opportunity. And for Iconic Brands, their reputation for quality is rising as fast as some of the legendary stars they serve, keeping them an ideal candidate for sustainable and long-term growth. Ready to learn more? Visit your potential spirit maker at www.iconicbrandsusa.com.